As a kid, I always wanted this story to be told. Where are the people in technology that look like me, that are creative like me, that want to change the world and fix things and build them back? When you grow up in any environment that isn't optimally suited for you, you learn a level of ingenuity. You can call it ingenuity or you can call it hustle. Hello, I'm Rodney Williams, CEO and co-founder of Lisnr. As kids, you should run to things you don't know, like run after it. When I was in school, I joined an engineer club because I never knew any engineers. I ended up getting some great friends, best friends. I started to gain a little confidence hanging around engineers. That started this.
8 years ago, maybe, I knew that Rodney could change the world. The mindset, the way you wake up every morning and look at the world, that there's a different way to do everything.
What I love about Lisnr is it sort of comes out of left field. It was not an approach people expected to say, use the audio, use the speaker on your phone.
Think of standards like Bluetooth or Wi-Fi are just ways in which technology allows devices to talk to each other or transmit data. Lisnr is a new standard for devices to connect completely just using sound. Imagine your phone broadcasting who you are, so then all of the other devices kind of change to that mode. I think your phone should connect and control everything around you. I think as I walk around my house, the song should follow me. Doors would open, regardless if I'm 20 stories down in a parking garage, because it's using sound, not another network. When I turn on my car, it should say, "Hello, Rodney." It should already pair and sync and have all of my credentials. And when I go to breakfast, it should be, "Hello, Rodney, here's your coffee. I've added it to your account."
I will feel like we've done our work when all of these points are connected with a fabric that's powered by us. That's when I'll know that we've done our job.
There isn't an experience that you could do within a day that Lisnr could make it better. And that's our goal.
If there's one thing I can tell about the future, it's going to be based on technology. The tech industry is, potentially one of the great equalizers in a lot of ways. People in the tech community are, by definition, naturally curious. They're looking for the truth, how to solve big problems. And I think, the problems don't have color. They don't have gender. They don't care. Technology is the new canvas. It's what we paint with. It's where new ideas come from.
New life experiences require an almost new version of you. And that takes a lot of learning. If you go to college, whatever you study, learn how to learn.
I'm equally as excited, but I'm also equally as proud to see my friend spike the football.
What I have figured out is that, telling the story, being passionate, being who I am, tends to do and touch and change more people than I ever thought.
I think he's just getting warmed up.
Just go for it. Take risks. That's the type of people that tend to change the world. It's the type of people that think they can.